All right, attempt whatever this is. Here we go. Yeah, that's why I was tempted to do Ultimate Sovereignty instead of Last Breath, because I feel like Last Breath is too risky most of the time. In fact, I might try it this time around. Oh yeah, after some practice, you got this? Oh yeah, I do. I actually played the game through the first time on Beast. Funny enough. It took about 22 hours to beat everything. That's before getting the last achievement to stay on beat. I think that was an additional like 3. One time I assume there's another one. Oh, how did you get up there?
Cleared that mess up, lickety split.
I Wow, that was actually pretty good. Not gonna lie. I mean, it was slower than the last time, but that was pretty good given the that phase and the fact I'm not using double damage. Oh, you played it through on Beast as well?
Nice, nice.
Yeah, there was no achievement for it. I don't know. We just felt like playing it. A friend and I kind of did a multi-stream and decided to go on Beast mode for our first playthrough. After obsessing over the demo. And wishing it was a little tiny bit harder. Some bad habits I made from Lamb are coming to bite me now. So I'm assuming enemies are dead.
Bye. second aspect, just wait first.
Between forced encounters, use pass to keep up your multiplier. Yeah, I need to start using that. If there's anything I want fixed, it's that that reload bug. Oh, you gotta go? You have a character to get to. Oh, a chiropractor, there we go. That makes way more sense. You take care. There we go. It was a slight bit slower, but I didn't kill the boss, nor was I actually close enough to killing the boss to say that I would have gotten a better time. I would have gotten a better time had I just actually held my mouse there properly, but... Basically, you gotta one-shot this.
Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? First of Yelm's Death Garden, as I recall.
What is with the spawn here right now?
Wobbles out, puking acid, and worse.
statues left standing. I got stuck in the door. Set foot in the church.
Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull. Is not quite cathedral. Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevators. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive.
I love the female vocals on this.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Come on. Come on. That was all right.
Had succeeded. Marifan was working some darker magic. Thank you.
don't know the spawns. Forgot how many more enemies there were on this part.
Shame that whole army got turned to ash. Tango with the bull, you're gonna get the horns. Seen this before too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that, losing what we looked. Now I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
Who's at the top of the pyramid? Wow, that was close. Thank you. my evil ends here. There we go. Oh boy, here's one of the longer ones.
That's such a slow level.
At least for me. This one's so long.
Okay, we got this.
Sanctimonious heavenly Avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awful. No.
concerned. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us. Was desperate, all right.
I'm not entirely sure how he died.
Thank you.
That was also really close. Almost got wrecked because I was reloading constantly. That would have been embarrassing, honestly.
Fuck!
Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted.
All right, here we go. I'm trying. That takes so long. There we go. That was kind of sloppy. Oh my gosh. I was like, when is that boss gonna do its thing? Nope, there's an enemy left. There we go.
Acheron, wow. this was accurate. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
So dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back.
Thank you. guests come home for the judge. Gears keep grinding souls down to nothing and back. Forever.
The last aspect waited ahead. After that, the judge herself.
Observe your heels.
Come on. There we go.
For Sheol. Let's go. Dash more to avoid. Got it. Just dash. Just non-stop dashing.
The seat. Good to be back.
didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back to me. You don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Thank you. that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna... All I knew was, we's about to find out the hard way.
Yeah, we were. Oh boy. Whoa. Stuck.
Help me.
Literally stuck. Wait, I think I'm almost out. There we go. I hope that doesn't break my run, considering I didn't mean to do that.
Okay.
Holy crap!
I almost died so many times there.
Oh, shoot the ground next to you because you didn't use the unstuck super dash.
It's fine. Alright. I was so confused. I'm just like, I've never gotten into that wall before. I was just trying to go past it. Ugh, I almost died. Yeah, thank you. Oh, also, thank you for stopping back by. I noticed that,
yeah.
How'd it go? Man, that took an hour. I mean, obviously, because the normal run takes, well, except for you. You take less than an hour, but, you know. I've gotten stuck there before, it sucks. Yeah, I actually thought I was just going to straight up die, because I was like, oh great, they're all going to shoot me and I'm dead. Alright. Actually, I think I did... Did I get a sub 1 hour? I think I did. Yeah, I got a sub 1 hour on the regular speedrun. I can't believe... I was all excited about it too, and I completely forgot about it because I was focused on your 50 minutes. And that was actually honestly a pretty solid first beast run. I feel like the meta will again be Aegis, or Last Breath Aegis, but it is ridiculously risky on this one. Sweet, I saw most people are around 57 minutes now. Nice. Yeah, I think my best is like a 59 something so far. So yeah, I gotta wait for that to get approved, I believe. Either way, I guess I'm gonna try to upload this. I know I was talking to the mods a little bit. And there's potentially a chance that they're gonna separate beast mode, considering how different it is. Unlike just going into goat. Goat is kind of just like a slight bit more damage taken, and that's about it. But beast is a little different.
Is there an FPS counter that will show
on
the recording?
Yeah, it's in the top left. All right, now I'm getting 360, 400-ish. Oh, okay, I see it now. Yeah, it's a little small. I might
zoom it in a little bit more, but when you're watching the actual video,
like the video, it'll show just fine. I thematically changed the color to match, you know, pretty much everything else I'm doing, but I still need to work on the input overlay stuff. I think, yeah, that was worse than my best score, but whatever, I'm happy. So, without further ado, that was the score screen, so I'm gonna end the recording, and, I don't think there's much trimming I need to do, so there's that.